Fox that bit California congressman, 8 others in D.C. tests positive for rabies. The fox that bit at least 9 people near the U.S. Capitol building has been euthanized, authorities said.